Welcome back, everybody, to what should be the final part of Case 2 in NCIS. I'm that guy, and we're playing as Tim McGee, with Gibbs right in front of us just kind of staring around a lot. And we're going to do some really stupid hacking, I guess, which won't make any sense. What is this? They gave us hard drives. Alright, they want to give us hard drives, fine. Very funky looking hard drives. Once on the grid, it will change color. Click on it when it does. Okay. Hurry up. The world's simplest hacking. It probably works at like DDR level, though, which is so bloody fast you can't even press them. But when you see how long they appear for, it's kind of a long time. I don't know who I'm looking for. So we'll have to go for everyone. Oh, it's going to be her, isn't it? Yeah. The embassy rep. So, okay. She's in on it, and the person that runs the bank is on it as well. Okay. Bring her in. Deduction board.
The safe
board.
Was accessed at the time of the robbery by the key card belonging to Mariam Malik.
Boss, you want me to bring her in?
That's the chick we met before.
Yeah, I want you to bring her in.
Luckily, you said that at the end. Stop putting your hand on your chin like that all the time. Here's what happens when you butter mash. Will we finish the stage
what
without
am I
really
doing
even doing
here,
anything?
Agent Gibbs?
Need answers.
I've told you everything I know.
Not everything. What'd you take from the safe?
I beg your pardon. I've never stolen anything in my life.
You sure about that?
Mash that
I
button.
Did not break into that safe.
Oh, nice rolling of the R there for break. Okay. Yeah, that's it.
We
You're right.
The safe's logs. Your key card was used to open it during the robbery.
See how this thing does not even wave around? It's a solid piece of card, and the plastic bag is actually well, glass.
Or I dropped it somewhere. It had been gone for a day or two before the robbery. I was too embarrassed to report it missing.
Oh God! Please don't fall for that.
I was hoping I'd find it. But I never
Please don't let that be true.
If it wasn't you, then who was it?
I don't know.
Because that means we're gonna have to actually do more deduction boards.
Maybe I dropped it at the coffee shop.
So someone just picked up your key card off the street and then decided to break into an embassy with it?
What do you want me to say, Agent Gibbs? I don't know.
When your arms play like that.
Knew what they were doing. Know anybody with a criminal history?
It could have been.
Damn it.
My brother-in-law.
It is family.
Both he and my sister were staying with me last week.
Which means.
Criminal in the family.
Actually,
my sister.
I bet they're gonna probably die, and it'll be something that we don't even have to do cutscene for.
You got his phone number?
Phone number?
Why is it Sayaf all the time?
Sure.
Give me your cell.
There are personal messages.
I said, give me your cell. Or, you could just wait here while I get a warrant.
Oh, we get to use the satellite weapon. Alright. GDI would be proud of us. Get ready for it. Is McGee gonna know what to do straight away for some reason? Nope, he needs to get told. Deduction board.
See what you can find out about this girl's brother-in-law.
He doesn't even say hello.
No problem. We have his name and phone number.
He looks like a very stupid version of McGee. Okay. GDI satellite weapon away. Okay. Oh, damn it. We're not going to do it? Oh, that's a tracking on the move, isn't it? So technically, yeah, we wouldn't. Okay. What are we after? Address. No address. We know his phone number. This is the thing, it doesn't make any sense, like... Criminal record. Oh god. Wait, they let someone that is related to a terrorist watch list work at an embassy? Are you kidding me? Did they even think this through at all? Deduction board, get ready for it.
Boss,
oh, damn it.
Zayoff is a known terrorist on the CIA watch list.
Why isn't he on our most wanted
list?
Find
him, McGee. The deer is heading out of the
downtown. Oh, here we go. Toward the outskirts. GDI satellite cannon. Get ready to fire. Oops. Boom. Oh, we've missed. We need another shot. It could be one of these guys. Oh god. Lost track of him, have we? No, there he is. Why is there a blue one? What? What's with the blue one? Oh, that's the cop car. Game over. You're gonna be dead in a few seconds. Get ready for it, buddy. GDI cannon ready. Oh no, they've sent an engineer and taken over the GDI cannon. Oh, we sent one back in. Oh, the cannon reset. Damn it. Oh, that's so bad. Thank you for showing me that again. I know he's a terrorist. You've just said it. He's at the airport. You know what that means. We're gonna go there and shoot him. Just like how most of the freaking NCIS episodes end.
Tony, he's at the airport.
Which one? Oh, no cocky reference back or something. We didn't get many deduction boards this time. I'm a little disappointed. Wait, he's not driving the guy's car. Go, Tony, talk to the hand.
Don't make such a pout.
Did you beat the shit out of him?
If you want, I can lift you up and you can try to run again. I'll leave the handcuffs on, of course. This time, though, maybe you could run toward a muscle car. Then I could tackle you on the hood. That'd look pretty cool. As long as I don't pull another ligament.
Then you're under 20.
As hard as I can.
You will not. What the hell?
Humanity is not safe. It will never be safe as long as there are people like me and my brothers in arms ready to stand up against the capitalist oppressors.
Blah, blah, blah. Tell it to the FBI. You're their problem.
Who are they? They're not even...
He will rain fire on your heads.
Why are we taking him to the FBI if he's on the CIA watch list? Umbrella.
He's all yours. Guess the FBI owes us one.
The FBI doesn't ever owe anyone anything. The other two perps.
Why couldn't Fornell be in this?
And we're officially taking over all aspects of the case.
No, that explains why Gibbs was talking to a girl all the time.
You should have been there. That guy didn't even see it coming.
That guy, don't talk to me like that.
I tackled him. It was one for the history books.
So, are you going to tell us what crime the last one committed? The one that put you on crutches in Baltimore?
Indecent exposure. Good night.
That sounds about right. Hey, there's that scene from the intro. That's not the clip from before. Well, I do hope that everyone enjoyed watching me play this, and I bet you probably didn't. Thank you for watching as per usual. I think I'll go to sleep now, because I'll be up for like 50 minutes when I should be sleeping. Thank you for watching. Feel free to comment, like it, whatever you need. And of course, take care of yourselves out there, yeah.